Here it is. The Cleveland Browns team against the New York Giants. That's right. The Cleveland Browns team against the New York Giants. Go Cleveland.
It's crispy, juicy, and tender. As in, juicy and tender, and crispy. McDonald's crispy chicken sandwiches. Get a free medium fries and medium soft drink with purchase of any crispy chicken sandwich. Only on the app. Brown preseason football news 5 is presented by Electronic Merchant Systems, Cleveland's payment processing powerhouse. High school football back in Northeast Ohio on Friday night. The Orange Lions took a long road trip to face the Toronto Red Knights on the banks of the Ohio River in a game rescheduled the same day due to COVID. Nothing stops Friday night football and Friday night lights across Ohio. Nice to see everybody back to playing games. And fans being allowed to be inside to watch these games. It's third down and 5. First possession of the second half for the Browns. John Kelly lays the block, frees Laletta, passes incomplete. In and out of the hands of Jordan Franks. The Dory Jackson was in on the coverage for the Giants.
Yeah, that's a tough one. A little rub route for Franks there. You want to see him make that catch. That's two plays in a row where he has a little bit of the drop season. And a preseason game, this is very important. This is a high-pressure situation for these guys that are on the bubble and trying to make this football team.
By the way, let me correct myself. It's Rodarius Williams who made that tackle and broke it up. And he is Greedy Williams' brother.
Yes. Older brother.
Yep.
Rookie. And Greedy's in year 3.
And you can see the difference. I mean, Greedy looks like he's 15 when you look at his face. As that ball bounces inside the 10, goes out of bounds. That is a tremendous punt. So Giants will take on after a 54-yard punt. We'll be back after this.
Well, you learn hobbies like soap carving, B-dubs raised the bone bar food, and chefed up a stacked roster of hand-smashed burgers, juicy chicken sandwiches, and buffalo chicken tots. So ditch the decoratives and come crush with your crew. Buffalo Wild Wings.
And Elk and Elk are partnering with Round Run.
That's weird.
A brand new truck isn't just